Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today is Monday, the 29th of January, and I'm back in the Bronx. Right now it's 12:15 in the afternoon. And you know, during the winter we do not have much sunlight on some of the days. This video was requested by one of my subscribers. He asked me to check out the Mill Brook project, so I'm here to check it out. So I see the sign over there, Mark, Mill Brook Terrace or the Adult Center. So I guess this is the area that they want to see. It's right on St. Annie's. And East 137th Street. So this is the area right here. He said this used to be his old stomping ground. I love these buildings. Seems to be the real hood. So today I'm using my GoPro Hero 11. Sometimes I use another camera. So I guess this is the wood. Hello.
Hello.
This is it right here. This is what it's like, my friend. So this is a real hood. So they have the playground right there. Thank you. have a parking lot right here and the highway right over there. So I guess this is the Millbrook Project houses. This is another view from this side. You have a small playground over there. You see, these places are not well cared for. You can see the amount of trash. And it'll show them through the window there. So this is straight down East 37th Street. We hope that this is the right place and we have captured everything that you wanted to see. So we have small bodegas right here. So we are back at St. Annie's. So it seems as if the project is both sides. Thank you. It's so many business places right there. I wouldn't consider this as a dangerous place, because if that was the case, then none of these businesses would be here. So this is it. Right now we're at Brook Avenue. But we did Brook Avenue last week, so we're gonna go back up the road and head straight down St. Annie's. Alright, should I go this way? Alright. On St. Hannes. Okay guys, right now we're at the corner of East 38th Street and St. Hannes. And we're gonna take a walk straight down St. Hannes. So they have all your favorite supermarkets here, point here. We have the Episcopal Church, St. Annie's, right over there.
And I suppose we have a side job I have to do.
So that's the church over there. East 40th Street and Laput Way. So if you come in this area, you can take the BX17 bus. a tow truck is so colorful. So now we're at the corner of East 41st Street and St. Annie's. And as usual, you have the small bit bodegas at the corners. Across the road, you have the Salonika Church, Christian Church, and supermarket right there. So this community have all their resources nearby. Right over here you have apartments. So this is St. Annie's on East 42nd Street. Something interests that guy across there. He didn't want to continue, he wanted to turn over there. I guess this is an empty lot. They're preparing to put up some building. And this is St. Mary's Street. You have a park right here. St. Mary's Park. And across the road there you have the Betancy Old Adult Center. East 44th and St. Annie's. East 144th. Okay, so it's the City of New York Recreation Park, Park and Recreation, St. Mary Recreation Center. Swimming, weight room, gymnasium, and computer center. Right here at East 140th Street and St. Annie's Avenue. East 145th Street. So as you can see, it's a big park. Few families are there walking. Covers a few blocks. Tennis court right here. It's a nice place to take a walk. It doesn't matter whether it's morning, midday or afternoon. It has some hills right there so you can get some good exercise. And this is a sitting area. So this building is right at the corner of East 47th Street. I'm not sure what it is, but we'll see. Okay, so it's a public school. And these are basketball courts here. We have two basketball courts. So these communities are well set. When it stresses too much, you can come here and exercise. East 148th Street. A lot of area. Spend some good times. Another seat in here, right here. Approaching East 149th Street. So this is another school here. Hostos Lincoln Academy of Science. As you can see, a lot of construction going on in these areas. Train going Westchester. So this is Westchester Avenue. Across there you have the post office. Avenue. Dollar Tree. Thank you. I hope you can still see through the lens. So this is Trinity Avenue. You have a supermarket right here, discount deal. And this leads us right to Jackson Avenue. Food trucks, delis. So this is Jackson Avenue, guys. Take a walk down the road. Never been to Jackson Avenue before, so let us just take a walk, cover a few blocks, and end our video. This is Concord Avenue. That's off Jackson Avenue. So on this side seems to be another low income housing scheme. This is Wales Avenue. So there's another unit building over there. Seems as if they are doing some work there, construction. I don't know what it is. Seems look like one of those churches. I'm not sure. So this is Tintern Avenue off Jackson Avenue. Thank you. There seems to be some other learning center here. Union Avenue. And we're gonna go one more block to Prospect Avenue. Few small business over there. So this is Prospect Avenue. If you go this way, you head to Southern Boulevard. So guys, this is our video for today. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe and hit the notification button. Until our next video, thank you for watching.